Hey guys, guess who scored?
Here's McDavid with a steal, looking for a trailer. Kane, loading up, circling, centering, and this game is tied!
Evander Kane! And an assist by Connor McDavid. Ooh.
Hey guys, guess who scored?
McDermott on him, throws him into the corner. Bouchard steps up, centers, Kane, back door, couldn't finish. Here's Keith open, Kane again, shoots and scores.
Evander Kane, that's number two. Oh, poor Darcy Kemper.
So, I saw Gavin in the Slack. He goes, Evander Kane, he's beating up Darcy Kemper. I'm not going to say the words that he said, but I will say, hey guys, guess who scored?
On the goal by Bouchard, the Louis reference. Here's Kane, beautiful move to the net, scores!
Evander Kane, that's a hat trick and you're dead! You're dead, Colorado. You're dead, Emma Brown. You're dead, Irish. All of you. All of you.
This is by McDavid. Hey, guys. It's time for another conversation. It's time to talk about that dirty dog, Mike Smith. That's right. That dirty dog, Mike Smith. He put the Avs right in his back pocket. Mike Smith put the Avalanche right in his back pocket. That bum. Darcy Kemper, I tried to tell you, oh, Darcy Kemper, he's so good. Evander Kane, 4 points. Connor McDavid does what he does. Ugh, the Edmonton Oilers are for real. The Edmonton Oilers are for real, and don't you forget it. That dirty 40-year-old dog Mike Smith, baby.
Well, 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 well. What do you know? The tides have turned. What a way to end the night. Vitek Vanecek, 19 save shutout. Oh, there's something called bonus points for the shutout. Oh, that's crushing to Vejmelka, the opposing team. Tough. We're up by over 50. It's starting to get ugly. Uh-oh, long way to go, but this could be serious.